But I'm also here to tell you that I feel strongly that long-term value for your shareholders cannot be achieved in an enduring, sustainable way unless the management of the company is completely and comprehensively committed to creating long-term value for the employees. And the two are directly linked together. And any company, any management team that turns its back on its people and doesn't share the success of the company with the people who do the work are not going to finish the race.